I'm proud of myself. I killed all of them.
You wasted all of your ammunition.
I actually didn't. I've still got 20 and 145.
Well, I'm at the door, and I'm just waiting on you, buddy.
Where are you?
What are you doing?
Oh, you're over there.
Oh, no, that actually looked kind of cool because it exploded behind you. Does she have a bunch of bombs on her?
Oh, shit. Oh, shit, what have they done to you?
Fine, Crane.
I hear beeping.
Tahir knocked me over the head before he dumped me in here. Just give me a minute. Oh, I'll be right
when was the last time he had your zombie drug?
You do not have the luxury of a minute, Scorpion. In fact, what little time you have, you owe to me. Thanks to your repair of my antennas, Crane, I've listened to every word any of you have said. How do you suppose I found you, Miss Aldemir? Or the good Dr. Camden? How do you think I broke the connection between the sectors? I am the director of this film. And now that I have Zera's research, the GRE will do as I command them, which renders the two of you useless. Tahir!
Oh, she looks like shit. What happened to her? What happened to you?
You took offense, Crane, as I recall, at being referred to as a
competition.
But look at you now, dancing for our amusement. You are strong enough to have joined me, but you lack the proper character. Consider this a character strengthening exercise.
Hear somebody. Tie! We tied!
Yay, we're just as good as each other.
I really don't know what to make of that.
Oh, Jade, are you hurt? They didn't bite you, did they?
Look at her leg.
I'm fine, just give me a second.
Sweet little Jade is far from fine, Crane. She was bitten and infected hours ago. How noble of her to try and hide it from you.
Biter got me on the leg. You didn't need to know.
Once again, you find yourself with a choice, Crane. Your precious Scorpion is about to turn. But so are you. Who will receive the Antasy? Who has any hope of living through this encounter?
Me.
Yeah.
Jade, here. You take this.
No.
No, come on. Listen, I've still got some in my system. You need this worse than I do.
Crane, I just want you to promise me one thing. When the time comes, you're the one who takes me out.
What? No, I...
Nah, I'm not really that interested in you. Jade, I don't want to take you out to dinner. Damn it, I'm triggered.
Is she... Uh-oh. Wait, she's still alive? Wait, did she just run off?
Jade,
come back!
Jade, come back!
Crane, can you hear me?
Yes.
Jade, where are you?
Oh, die there.
I need you to hear me, Crane.
We're in a room full of doors. I have no choice but to hear you. Not this door.
Crane.
I just told her that I could hear her. Maybe this door?
Oh, got it. It's over here.
I can't run.
Jade, where are you? Walk. Jade.
Take your time.
Did he just fade out?
Damn it. So close.
What the?
Huh?
I need you to hear me.
Oh, we're back.
We're losing our minds.
Like Far Cry.
I know.
Whoa.
Wanted to try and save me.
Where?
Not everybody would have offered that vial the way you did.
But she also doesn't know that I burned everything.
I've got unspent skill points.
Okay. Whoa.
It's too late for that now. It's too late for me.
I'm waiting for you to finish. Oh god, okay. I fell.
Oh, you're mine.
That's gonna have to be like the title of the series. Oh god, I fell.
Hello, Jade. Oh, hello, you evaporated.
Jade.
Lovely. Oh, there's Jade. Hope she doesn't poof into smoke this time. That'd be an inconvenience.
Did you hear that?
Oh, there she goes.
Hey, there's a crate over here. Oh, there's crates over there. You fell.
I totally fell down.
Oh no, I fell. We're good at this.
Oh crap, I've just realized I'm recording in 60 frames.
Somehow I'm recording in 40.
Why do I want,
don't know
I
why.
Don't want 60?
But my computer has been on for while, probably about 5 days now.
Jesus.
Since Monday.
Why don't you turn it off?
Well, because I've been uploading and rendering, you know, the last 12 hours of Mass Effect 3, or Mass Effect Andromeda.
Is it fun?
It is, but the problem is, I shouldn't have done a Let's Play of it.
Oh, you're not enjoying it as much.
Well, here's the problem with doing a Let's Play of a game like that. You don't get the chance to take your time, because if you take your time, things are boring. And you want to take your time and look around and everything, but I can't really justify 2 hours of me looking at screens, you know?
There are some games I just refuse to do Let's Play of, and games like Mass Effect, one of them is one where it's like exploration and in-depth, like, stuff I want to read.
Okay,
dude, everyone, dude. Eyes at the front. I am your teacher today.
Alright, you don't collide with me.
Okay, Billy, what is the square root of 325?
Oh god, I fell. Yeah, I want to do the series because I've already got, I'm right now working on video 24.
Oh, so you've done quite a lot.
Yeah, I'm only 18% of the through the game, or so. I'm roughly about a fifth of the way through the game, and I've sunk in about maybe 12 to 15 hours. But, I mean, I'd love to.
What the hell? Not now. You shouldn't have eaten those tacos.
Oh, God. But, yeah, I mean,
goddamn Taco Bell.
It's too late for me to, you know, not do it. Because I have already done so much work already, you know?
I'm already contemplating quitting the Sniper Elite 3 series. We've done the same level 10 times now.
You might as well just move on to Sniper Elite 4.
Yeah. Crane, that's what I'm thinking.
Oh.
Save these people.
Hey, that guy.
That shouldn't be there.
All of this. No, not this again.
Amir's life counted.
And
now he's gone.
Yeah, the death count. Oh.
And now he's gone.
Okay. So these people's lives counted?
If my life means saving everyone in Harran, then that's what I want to do.
This place is trippy as hell.
God, please. Not now.
Good use of effects, though. Alright, we're now on your little island, and you just jumped into her.
So this is what it's like when people get triggered. This is what they see.
Don't take that away from me, Crane.
Whoa, shit, look at that. It's upside down.
Wow. It's weird.
I was born premature. The doctors didn't think I was going to live.
That's a bit too much.
Okay. Yeah, I know, right?
I'm a premature baby. Like, right.
I'm a preemie. That's nice. What do you want me to do with this information? And I worked.
Work it into a song for your band Menstrual Cramps. Menstrual Cramps.
Blood of the Children?
I became a champion.
Jesus.
I became the Scorpion. I left my mark on the world.
Welcome to our first album, Heavy Flow.
And then you have the rival band, Maxi Patty. You
can't save me. No, that's the lead singer's name. It's a woman.
I'm
Maxi Patty.
That's a Family Guy reference, unfortunately.
Damn.
Why is this on fire? And why do I have a...
Well, at least we...
Did I just grab it for no reason?
At least we know they're called Menstrual Cramps and their first album's called Heavy Flow. How'd you get over there?
I don't know. Try jumping off the ground or at the fire thing. See the thing that's on fire?
There's a zip wire.
Yeah. Am I going in this building?
It's a reverse zip wire. You go up it. Woo! Hello.
So here's a good question. Are we going to be in the museum? Or are we going to be somewhere else?
Well, she's wasted.
She's already turned.
Don't make me do this!
Kick it.
Oh! That's interesting.
Oh no. God, Jade, what was that?
What?
I'm so sorry.
What the fuck?
Oh, so it's all a hallucination. Nation.
One of
sorry.
Us has to live, Kyle. You just remember what you promised me.
All of this, and still you had your choice made for you. Disappointing, Crane.
Shut up, you've only got one hand.
You and you, get in there and kill them.
But I made a choice, she just made a different choice.
She looks so goth.
Do you hear that?
Yeah.
Jesus Christ!
Well, she's a boxer, remember?
I think she chose poorly. She should have been the one to survive.
Fucking hell, no, she's boss.
I know! Holy shit, she just fucking ended those people like it was nothing.
That is the natural order of things, Crane. Kill or be killed. Eat or be eaten.
I want to stomp her head in. I wouldn't put my hand that close to the mouth.
So everybody he's loved is now dead. Except for Brecken.
Her face is really veiny.
Oh, that's the virus.
I swear you've told him that like 7 times now.
I know. Tahir, you had one job! One simple job!
Oh, the skin moved with it. Gross.
At least she's not got like spiders bursting out of her chest or something. Sorry. I had to Uh-oh. Why do we only have machetes?
Ow.
I hate that it takes our items away and shit. It's so annoying.
Your whole world's about to turn to shit.
He's paying attention to me. I'm distracting him.
And there's nothing you can do to stop it. You can't win. Why can't you understand that?
Down, out of stamina. Wise,
you will
yep.
Never...
Just. Back up a little bit. I got
it. Heavy hit did a huge amount.
I know.
When he wants oh, he's got you, other thugs coming.
Yeah, I just... I thought I threw that, but I didn't, I guess.
Killed him.
Now we have to kill the other guy. Oh, no.
Doofy is playing the Division.
Jade lost her life for this thing. It's just lying on the floor.
Wait, what is this thing? Cut
Rise
off his head.
Must have dropped him when he was trying not to get shot, huh? Oh, shit, this is just the tissue samples. Where's the other package?
Go to hell, Crane.
Not for you, buddy.
You know, you're looking pretty fucked up, huh? Yeah, those don't look like the kinds of wounds you recover from.
So, then kill me.
No, I shouldn't. I should just leave you here to suffer. That's what you deserve.
Yes. Then why don't you?
Because you're not the kind of loose end you leave untied.
Jesus Christ!
I would have done something.
Way
slower.
To get a pair, Crane! Holy shit!
Troy, it's Crane.
Crane, you're alive.
Oh, we don't have our stuff.
Again.
Jade's dead.
God damn it.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's getting really irritating.
I'm really sorry, Crane. I mean it. What happened?
Jade saved my life, Troy. Again. She died. Saving me.
See? It's good that I killed all the zombies.
Angry
right?
FUBAR! Angry FUBAR! Destroy the arts!
FUBAR doesn't agree with Bar.
Has he figured out how to get a message through?
Friends are dead! Must destroy art!
FUBAR prefers postmodern designs.
I'll wait for you in the safe zone. Halfway to the antenna, where you'll need to mount the amp.
Okay, Troy.
I think we're pretty close to actually finishing this.
Oh, we can run now. Awesome. Just charge out the glass.
Just make an exit. Take your stuff from the bag.
What bag? Are
you kidding me?
Oh, that bag. Hi, gentlemen.
Don't forget, you have to hear his weapon.
Oh my god, he's cut in half.
I know, we're savages now.
Fuck.
Fuck, that's all you have to say is fuck.
In hell. Okay, I want that, I want that, I want that, I want that, I want that.
I want my bow back. I want my... I'll take these back so I can sell them to those... See, here's the thing. Every time I select something, it brings me back to the top. And that is retarded annoying.
That's why I use the mouse.
Well, I am also using the mouse, but it still does it.
Doesn't for me.
What, where you take something that's not essential, or like an item that takes up space in your backpack?
Yeah. Oh, it does. Oh.
Well, yeah, that's why I'm like, what are you talking about, man?
Do you?
Alright. Let's do some rearranging.
Rearranging.
Okay.
Okay, so that goes there.
Oh, I should probably change my clothing while I'm at it.
Am I still in the suit?
Yes.
Good.
Hey, I found a disaster relief kit. I found another disaster relief kit.
I found duct tape and batteries.
I found empty, and I found duct tape. And I found nothing. Not like in, I looked in there and there was nothing in the case, more like there wasn't a case.
Jade and I are both infected, and Rice made us fight for Antizin.
Yep.
She
pretty much.
Yep.
That he did. That happened.
Alright, what are we doing?
It's Crane, do you copy?
Crane, good to hear you're still alive. Did you find Jade?
Jade is dead,
yeah,
sorry.
I found her. Listen, I also found Dr. Zara's tissue samples, and I'll bring them to you, but first there's something else I need to do.
Okay, great, but remember, we don't have a lot of time.
I know, Doc, but I'm about to buy us time. I'll be in touch.
Okay, so I guess we're meeting with Troy at the radio tower? Alright, off we go. Whee! I'll meet you there, I guess.
I'm on my way. Ow, I died.
How'd you die?
I thought I could grapple something, I couldn't.
Alright, I'm on my way back.
Why, hi there.
Well, hello there. How the hell, neighborino?
For a moment. Oh, 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 oh. There you go.
didn't need to be fucking healed. I healed myself. Yeah,
like, I know, but it gives me 500 XP every time I do it. I want that XP, that sweet, sweet survival XP.
Ooh, big guy.
Yeah, fuck this shit. Run, run, run. And there's lots of toads. Run. Oh shit, I narrowly avoided that.
Hey guys, thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please like, comment, or subscribe. Today's episode is brought to you by Doofy Love, A Curious Journey. Experience the majesty that is Doofy Love, coming soon near you.